Patients with cancer have an increased risk of venous thromboembolism, but parenteral thromboprophylaxis is not routinely recommended in practice guidelines because the absolute risk reduction is modest and parenteral thromboprophylaxis is associated with an increased risk of major bleeding as well as the inconvenience of daily injections. Could a direct oral anticoagulant such as apixaban, used as a thromboprophylactic agent in patients with cancer, offer advantages over parenteral agents, particularly with regard to convenience? The randomized placebo-controlled double-blind Evert trial included ambulatory patients with cancer who were at intermediate to high risk for venous thromboembolism with a Corona score of 2 or more. The Corona score has been validated to identify patients with cancer who are at elevated risk for thromboembolism. The trial patients were randomized to apixaban for thromboprophylaxis before chemotherapy or to placebo before chemotherapy. The primary outcome was objectively documented venous thromboembolism over a period of 180 days. In a modified intention-to-treat analysis, venous thromboembolism occurred in 4.2% of the 288 patients in the apixaban group and 10.2% of the 275 patients in the placebo group. The number needed to treat to prevent venous thromboembolism was 17. The main safety outcome was major bleeding. Major bleeding occurred in 10 patients in the apixaban group and 5 patients in the placebo group. The authors conclude that apixaban at the initiation of chemotherapy resulted in significantly lower rates of venous thromboembolism than did placebo among intermediate to high-risk ambulatory patients with cancer. The rate of major bleeding episodes was higher with apixaban than with placebo. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.